I just got done with my morning workout, just finishing some strength and conditioning, just a little bit of bag work. My body's really beat up from all week, Monday through Friday, kettlebells at full force, training in Oakdale every day of the week, two times a week. So now I gotta jump in the water and get ready for tonight because my body's kind of beat up right now. So I gotta heal up a little bit before I put my body through some more stuff tonight. I'm about to get in the water right now.
Yeah, I am a soldier, so war going on in the place we live. Hustle every day just to feed our kids. Pray one day we gon' make it big. We gon' make it big. I am just a soldier, so war going on in the place we live. Hustle every day just to feed our kids. Pray one day we gon' make it big. We gon' make it big.
Listen, look. Pain I'm in, you see the place I'm from, the shit I said I did, better believe I done, look how a nigga live, you know how real it is, it's drug money forever, baby, let's feed our kids, my middle finger's up, until they come with cuffs, got two Benzes with stash boxes, I doubled up, you see that?
Got out the river, the water's hella cold, I didn't think the water would be that high. Last time I came here, it was all the way up to my knees, all the way across, right now it's hella high, so I think it's ice just melted off the mountains or something. And I didn't really like being there that long after watching that TV show River Monsters. I don't want nothing to swim up my pee hole. All right.
Are you? I got worried. I'm about to burn a lot of calories right now. But these are for the kids. It's supposed to be. This is what I'm going to have to eat right now. It's not. Poke it a little bit. That's what you have to eat if you're on training again. Not the little potatoes that I was just eating. That's just it. Fuck, man. Mike's gonna see this shit on me. Put all them greens in there, Mike. Check that out. Look at there. What's in there? Broccoli, spinach, and green beans? It's a lot, man. So I'm on my way to Oakdale MMA to go start my pro training. I already did everything I needed to do to get ready for pro night tonight. Tonight's the hardest night of the week. So all the pros get together on Friday. We all kick each other's ass and have fun, joke around. And today you guys will get to see a little bit of what we do at Oakdale MMA. Oakdale MMA is like my place, heaven on earth, man. I get to go in there and just get down to business, you know, start beating stuff up or beating people up or getting beat up. You know, I don't really joke around as much at the gym like I do at my house or, you know, whenever I'm outside of the gym, because when I go to the gym, that's like my place away from everything, man. I'm just on another planet when I get there. I just don't, all the stress, everything, when I walk through there, man, when I walk through the doors, everything just gets left outside. And it's like I'm not even in the real world. I'm just in there with my training partners, my trainer, Professor Tom, Theophanopoulos, all the guys.
Yo! Yeah, they love it when I come through, rolling like a dog, dude. Top down, gliding in something new. I got them like, oh.
Yeah.
my jewelry on. Now you can't tell me that I don't get her respect. I brought the caddy truck right in the projects. This ain't corners that they sell a weed at. After the studio, baby, that's where I be at.
Yeah, love it when I come through, rolling like a thug dude. Top down, gliding in something new. I got them like, oh, I get a little love.
Stay loud, they can't hear you.
Smash you every way, shape, and form.
That's from Rone Gardner himself.
Wait, one more. I'm probably gonna drop him and give him.
But I look forward to every Friday.
Yo, Pain, you ready?
Yeah.
Pain, let's lock and load.
Yeah.
Just blaze.
Yeah.
No, turn me up.
Hey.
Hey, I think we got one.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Tell me, what do you see when you're looking at me?
Whoa, whoa. See me living my dreams. I done been to the bottom. I done suffered a lot. I deserve to be rich. Headed straight to the top. Look how I ride for the block. Look how I rap for the hood. I get nothing but love now when I come through the hood. Getting this fortune and fame. Money make all of us change. The new Benz is all white, calling John McCain. How the hell did you stop me? Why in the world would you try? I go hard forever. That's just how I'm designed. That's just how I was built. See the look in my eyes. You take all of this from me, and I'm still gonna survive. You get truth from me, but these rappers gon' lie. I'm a part of these streets till the day that I die. I wave out of the haters, man, that I finally done made it. Take a look, and you can tell that I'm destined for greatness.
Tell me, what do you see when you're looking at me?
Picture you wasting your life. Picture you facing the charge. Picture you beating the odds. Picture you willing to bleed. Picture you wearing the scar. Thank you for making me struggle. Thank you for making me grind. I perfected my hustle. Tell me the world ain't mine. You've been seeing me lately. I'm a miracle baby. I refuse to lose. This was the ghetto that made me. I put that on my father. Trying to hope for tomorrow. When I think that I can't, I envision a.
Got done training, my Friday session, hella tired, a bunch of big guys, you see me get my ass whipped by Joseph, and I had to come back and show him what's up, because we're in Oakdale, and we'll try to whip his ass the best I could, and Rudy always talks shit, and me and him just mess around like that a lot, and, Friday's over. MMA training's done. One more hour tomorrow, full force. Hopefully it's not cardio and an hour of swings. If it is, it's gonna be a hard ass day. And I think I'm gonna have to go to the river again if it is. Right after. All right.